Why do we do this to ourselves every time?
Well, parks.
Every time we're like, oh, maybe the packs will be better this time. And they never are.
Yep.
Wait, what?
What? Chance for target.
Wait, okay. I was like, when did you get a 92 Ibra that I wasn't aware of? Nobody's gonna buy Higway. Yeah. Every time. Yeah. Here we go.
Awesome. Pretty good.
That's exactly what we wanted for every pack opening on FIFA.
Awesome.
Honestly, I'm worried that it might be like the best we're gonna get.
The big one just sold.
Oh, Messi. Give us something. Really? Really? All I wanted for Christmas was a 79 Brazilian non-rare gold player. Well. Those were our first four packs opened in a YouTube video on FIFA 16. Yeah. Oh, here we're getting your bonus pack.
Oh.
Are you kidding me?
Who did you think that was? Egypt, come on.
Exactly, that's my point. Who gives a 77 Egyptian? And a bonus pad.
Maybe let's get one more. Maybe.
I feel like I wish there was a button to like sell all of them at the exact same time.
Yeah, that'd be easy. They probably put that in next week, but...
Yeah, they're like, hey guys, you know we give you god-awful cards all the time, so, you can just get rid of them all by pressing one button now. They'll market it as their big new feature, too.
Chaos Park.
Messi.
Messi on the cover, you know it's not good.
Do it.
It's my jar.
Oh my god! In what world do you get a 77 finish player? I feel ripped off.
Yep. That was pretty shocking.
Well, that's the end of the pack opening video. Hope you enjoy it.